stayed up all night with the crew.
You were part of that?
I was looking at him.
I've never seen anyone from the fucking earth. Just a couple minutes or something like that.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the access, it says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch some movies or something.
That shit ain't happening. I've heard that expansion talk way too many times.
Every time we try,
it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed.
You know, maybe things will be different now.
Over there! I saw something!
Oops. Slow it down. Slow it down. Oh my god. Damn it.
Hurry it up.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Oh, stealth is hard.
Thank you.
That's hilarious. It's right there. The fuck to go. What's the problem? Some supplies around here? Same thing about a bit of cheating, but thank you. definitely better to get one here. Oh, disappeared. More left. Oh shit. Okay, and let's do the old wall move. Wherever these guys left.
Fuck.
It's a little cheap using the super hearing thing. But better than nothing. Alright, I'll go upstairs. Little dudes up there. Shit. Drop some ammo or something. I think that's it. Might be one guy floating around here.
Oh, great.
Gonna find you.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
That's a little better. Zero supplies here, that's the problem. Alright. Get some good stuff here. Don't use my health because he might pick something up. Don't waste. And last time. Fucking kitchen with no clothes. No food, no nothing.